Captain!
Yes.
Okay. Great!
Your Majesty! Yes.
Friends, we must wait until they descend, for only then may they be harmed.
Upon descending, they will belch forth great gouts of flame. Be on your guard. Searing slash! Inferno slash! Thank you.
rubbish, everyone. We can do this.
But of course!
Go forth!
well. Serve me well.
Monsters cleared from the village entrance.
Then we must move inside and clear out the village itself. Quickly! Over the bridge! Perfectly executed.
What do you want? Yeah? Get started, clear out your luggles, and I'll tell you what this trial's all about. Zoom's a really useful spell that lets you zip from one place to another quick as you like. Here, have a read of these instructions, and you should be up and running in no time. Now just pick where you want to go. You can zoom to anywhere marked with a feather. And that's how you zoom. Right, time for a bit more practice. Try zooming to all the different places around town. Normally you'd have to tune yourself into each zoom stone first, but I've done that for you. Zoom! Looks like you got the hang of it. Right, let's try it in the heat of battle. Zip and zoom your way around town and stop the monsters getting to the root.
Strategy is the key to victory.
Yeah?
Your Majesty! I see. From behind also. Could they have traced our footprints?
Looks like they have us surrounded.
This doesn't look good, does it? Go on then, let's hear it.
My strategy is this. First, I will engage the monsters directly ahead of us. While I keep them occupied, the rest of you will divide into two units and spread out. When you are...
Shut up. Basically, you want us to lure them into a pincer movement and smash them to bits, right?
I do.
Okay then, let's get on with it.
Legendary bandit turned hero coming through! Oh, Peachy, this end, Jessica! Over to you! Hold on a minute. You sure this is a good idea? Cool, blimey! Everyone get down! Bluey, you don't look like you're hurt anyway. I was worried I squashed you.
That was fun, wasn't it? Oh, you don't think I overdid it a little, do you?
A little? You're having a giraffe, ain't ya? You almost frazzled the lot of us.
Sorry to have inconvenienced you, your worship. Ugh, this is the problem with you. You get your knickers in a twist over the tiniest thing.
How many times? They ain't knickers. They're the boxes of a legendary bandit turned hero.
Oh. Thanks for helping us out back there. Who exactly are you? Well, this will probably seem a little hard to believe, but we just arrived here from another dimension. I'm Jessica, and this delicate flower here is Yangus. Hmm? The monsters in your world have all gone a bit crazy, I hear. Well, how to explain? Let's say a friend of ours asked us to come and investigate why.
Yet more travelers from other worlds? What exactly could all this mean?
Intriguing. Unlike Terry and Elena, our new arrivals are plainly aware of our plight.
Well, it's been nice meeting you, but we'd best be on our way. Bye for now.
Your horses, Jessica! You can't just go running off like that.
Well, they're an interesting pair, aren't they?
You can say that again. Look, they're back to their bickering already. Seems they can't even agree on which way they're supposed to be going.
We too must choose a way forward. Come, friends, onward.
Right.
Shout yourself white, don't you?
Directions.
Then we too must choose a path. To divide our ranks further would be too great a risk. Besides...
You do realise that while you're waffling on, they're getting attacked, don't you? Let's move!
So it's only ruffians like me that would use them, is it?
No. You misunderstand. No.
Inferno Slash!
Wonder how Jessica's getting on. I can't help worrying about her.
Off on her own way.
Serve me well.
Oh, what on earth to think about how I feel for once.
Inferno Slash!
All right, you lot, one last push. Don't let them catch you with your trousers down.
Thank you. slash. Now! Inferno slash! Searing slash! Inferno slash! Searing slash! Executed.
Here we all are again, eh?
Well, that was fun. Looks like that's most of the monsters dealt with. So... all we need to do now is get rid of this lot, rescue the Elder, and...
Whoa. Huh? Whoa.
Okay, I spoke too soon, since we still have a bit of work to do here.
More than a bit, I fear. The path to the Elder's residence is beset by ferocious fiends, which means...
We've got a whole lot more monster bashing to do.
Yeah.
Let's get to it!
Only one thing for it at a time like this. Stand back to back with your oldest and goldest, wallop whatever comes your way and hope for the best!
I hope for both our sakes you got my back.
You know I have.
Remember, Inferno Slash!
Well, hello. Looks like they've got a ballista set up here. These beauties can fire off arrows at lightning speed. They can make battles a lot easier.
We must rethink our strategy.
Slash! Searing Slash!
our strategy.
Blimey! These cosmic chimeras are a bit smarter than your average beasties, eh? Burn! And in more ways than one. Look at them fancy feathers. Talk about a blinding outfit. You know what? The more I think about it, the more I like this.
Elena!
Once a thief, always a thief, eh? Can you at least wait until we've beaten it before you fleece it?
Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Inferno Slash!
Looks like we brought ourselves a bit of breathing space at last. Just goes to show you, teamwork's what it's all about.
Mm, you can say that again. Ah. Oh, look, someone's coming this way.
Mm-hmm. Well met, old friend. You escaped unscathed.
Could it be King Doric? I saw that a band of brave warriors had come to our rescue, but I never imagined that you would be at its head. You have delivered us from certain doom, and for that you have our undying thanks. Your bravery, your unwavering resolve, and your readiness to lead from the front line of battle must surely please the spirits.
Do not shower me so with praise, elf. I shall turn red to the very tips of my ears.
And yet, your presence in far-flung Slyvea must surely bespeak some wider ill. Do you come to warn us, perhaps? The monsters run amok in other places in our realm, the capital even.
I'm afraid so, old friend. Every corner of the land is affected. My companions and I journey in search of the cause, granting succor where we can.
So you're definitely elves, right? Well, where I come from, elves are wise and ancient. So might you be able to shed some light on what caused all of this?
Since we first observed the change in our friends, we have been desperately combing the annals for clues as to the cause. Without success, I'm sorry to say.
You mean you ain't got a Scooby, eh? Somehow I didn't think it would be just as easy as walking up and asking.
Yes, I should have known. Nothing's ever that simple, is it?
Wait, this monster.
Do you mean me? I'm not a monster. I'm Helix. Don't worry, I won't hurt you. No, you're not allowed. No one's allowed to touch it. My daddy gave it to me the last slime I ever saw him.
My apologies, little one. It's just that the crown you wear bears an uncanny resemblance to the Circle of Light.
The Circle of Light?
Long, long ago, two treasures were forged in order that the forces of light and darkness might be kept in check. The brighter half of this fated pairing came to be known as the Circle of Light. The light shall make the midnight bright and drive all darkness from our sight. I had thought that were we to locate the circle, we might also find a means of curing the malady afflicting monster kind.
So, is Helix's crown the Circle of Light, or...?
No. Alas, it seems I was mistaken. I sense no great power within the trinket your companion wears. It is a convincing replica, no more.
But it is real! It's a real-life treasure! I promise!
Our course is clear. If there is even a chance that this Circle of Light could reverse our friend's transformation, we must find it.
Right. And I'm willing to bet that if we do, we'll also find out what's behind all these sinister goings-on.
Mm-hmm. Hey, why don't you two come along with us? Looks like we're all after the same thing and, you know, safety in numbers and all that. Besides, it looks like Helix has taken quite a shine to you.
To be honest, I was just thinking how it'd break me up to say goodbye to little Bluey so soon.
Then it is decided! Let us venture forth as one and together solve the mystery of Monsterkind's madness. So then, what say you, friends?
Well now, how could we possibly refuse an invitation like that? We're with you all the way, Your Majesty. So then, where to next?
Yes. All right.
You what?
Hmm.
Yes.
Ah! Remember our strategy! Ceiling slash! Inferno slash! Ceiling slash! Inferno slash!
Are no substitute for good old stamina, you know.
On the contrary, Blight reliance on strength is no substitute for a sound strategy. You will learn. Now! serve me well. Inferno Slash!
Strategy is the key to victory.
Thank you.
exactly. Have at them.
Sometimes the old never say die routine is just the way to win them round.
I concur entirely. If one will only refuse to admit defeat, the object of one's desires must finally.
All right, whatever you say. Bit creepy to be honest, but never mind. Fine by me. Wind cover!
Wind dragon lash!
don't look too clever. Them girls are in for a pasting.
Keep your wits about you, Nara. I ain't about to let us get caught after all we've been through.
And neither am I. We have someone special to be getting back to after all.
Those two look like they can handle themselves. But it won't make any difference. Not against numbers like that.
Then we must come to the aid of these damsels in distress. To arms!
Who on earth are you?
We'll tell you later. Just follow us. We're going to get you out of here.
I think we're safe for now.
Yes.
So, who did you say you were again?
Beryl. I'm the daughter of the foreman of Grannet. I was out looking for my father and my betrothed when I, bumped into some monsters. Thought I was done for, I did. Only for these two to appear out of nowhere and rescue me.
I'm Bianca. And this here's Nara. We're from a town called Mostro Ferrato.
Mostro Ferrato? Yet another unfamiliar name.
So, does that mean these two are from a...
Yes, it would seem so. Much like Elena, Kirill, and the others, these would appear to be visitors from another world.
Yes. I had wondered about that. This place, it doesn't look like anywhere we've ever been in our world. And we've been almost everywhere. Anyway, you are?
I am Doric, king and ruler of this most marvelous of realms. The monsters of this world, hitherto our faithful friends and allies, have taken leave of their senses and begun attacking humans left and right. We band of brave adventurers would put an end to this woeful state of affairs.
So the monsters have forgotten how to behave, have they? Well, maybe we can remind them. Is there something we could show them to make them snap out of it, maybe?
Come on. You really think it's going to be that easy?
Never mind that. For the moment, we need to make this place safe. And we need to find a foreman and his daughter's fiancé while we're at it.
In that case, you simply must let us help you. I can well imagine what poor Beryl is going through, being cruelly separated from her fiancé.
So it seems we have need of an efficient search and rescue strategy. Very well. First, we must identify the town's key zones. Next, we must clear said zones of enemy combatants. Only when each one is secure...
You just don't do brief, do you? Basically, we need to get rid of all the monsters as quickly as possible. And find the foreman and Beryl's fiancé, right?
You two are close as anything, aren't you? Didn't have sweet watching you bicker like that.
Seriously, we've just known each other a long time, is it all, right?
Right.
Childhood friends. It's often the way. Or at least, that's what I'm told.
Right, let's get going, shall we? We got us a dad and a fiancé to find.
We do!
Find that foreman.
Thank you so much. I don't know how I can ever repay you for doing this.
Do not mention it, my pretty. All in a day's work for the king of the world.
Let us begin our search here. We must drive back the monsters and seek out the missing dwarves.
Forward slash! Burn!
Showed up in this world all of a sudden.
Inferno Slash!
You're joking, ain't you? We had the fright of our lives. If it didn't seem like it's probably because... Well, so much has been going on recently that I think we've become rather used to sudden surprises.
Chumps like this for breakfast.
Yeah.
Sister!
Hell's bitter!
Exactly as planned.
They are finished. I am merely beginning.
Dark, but blimey! Not even me old bandit blinkers can cut through the murk in here.
If only I'd brought my latest invention. I just fixed it so it could get right inside the eyes and...
Get inside the eyeballs? Crikey! I ain't half glad you forgot whatever it was.
Fine.
Not here. Come on, let's look somewhere else.
You came here from the same town, right? Have you known each other for a long time?
Not really. We're friends, but we haven't known each other for long at all.
Only a few days, in fact.
But Bond, you enjoy is so much fun! I am certain you are charmed with your threatened standing!
Understand why? I felt close to being because of the very first moment we met. But not as close as some. There's a certain person she's very close to indeed, isn't there?
You are?
Well, I suppose, yeah?
look somewhere else. Look somewhere else.
Tired of chasing them around everywhere.
Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash! Armor! Giga Gash!
Okay.
way down! Bash bosh, job done.
My gratitude.
Ah!
Get started, clear out your logos, and I'll tell you what this trial's all about.
Inferno Slash!
All you gotta do is crank your tension right up to the limit before your time runs out. If you've not maxed out your tension when the time's up, you'll have failed the trial.
Inferno Slash!
What are you looking at me like that for? You do know how to build up tension, don't you? Oh, combos, obviously. The more monsters you whack, the quicker your tension will build up. In other words, get out there and swing that sword till steam comes out your ears.
Flame Slash!
off your tank gun already. Come on, hurry up. I mean, you got a heart to go to. Searing slash! Try unleashing a coup de grace and see what happens.
Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash! Flama! Giga Gash!
Had a bit more bite than usual, eh? Right, time to try out your new powers on something bigger. All right, here comes the real test. Batter this fella, and you've passed. Oh, and just so you know, he's pretty much impervious to anything but coup de grace.
My strategy shall win the day.
Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Inferno Slash! Searing Slash!
Looking you.
Searing Slash! Inferno Slash!
Perfectly executed!
Okay. It looks like we'll be safe from monsters in here.
Aye.
Oh, hello. What's wrong with you two? You look terrified.
You look.
Come on now. There's no need to be afeard. We ain't monsters.
You must have been so worried. Well, don't fret. Your daughter's safe now.
Wait. Huh? Of course. Behind us!
Silent ambush from the rear. A shrewd strategy indeed.
Now's not the time to be complimenting its tactics. You two, get to safety!
Searing slash!
Yes, right away. Forward, can you stand?
Searing slash!
I live. Come on, lad.
Thank you.
little chase.
Not much longer now, Mr. Horner. Chin up.
Inferno Slash!
Foreman said, please, you have to breathe. Breathe!
Searing Slash! Searing Slash! To armor! Giga Gash! Searing Slash!
Strategy is the key to victory.
Yes! Looks like that really is the last of the monsters this time.
Now, go to your special one, sweet Beryl.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so, so much.
Doric, it's good to see you at the best of times, but at the head of a rescue party, and with my daughter in tow. Well, I can't thank you enough.
Come now, I was simply doing my kingly duty, old friend. Were it possible, I would have come sooner, but... alas, our entire realm is under siege.
So it wasn't just our monsters who turned, then. It was the whole lot of them. Things are worse than I thought.
Noble Foreman, as Lord of the Realm, it falls to me to discover the truth behind their misbehavior and to restore the monsters to their former selves. Now think carefully, friend. Know you of anything which might explain this beastly business?
There is a legend passed down by my people. It tells of a slumbering dragon, black as the night, sealed away in a deep, dark place, deep in the dark heart of the world. The Black One lies. His wings are furled. The night he brings devours the light, fills hearts once pure with seething spite.
Our safety on his sleep depends, for with his waking comes the end. The sun will set on days of peace, should ere his slumber chance to cease.
Nara, how the heck did you know that?
It's from a book I used to read when I was a child. I was always fascinated by it. But I didn't even know I knew the words until now.
There are forces at work in this world. Forces we can never hope to understand. That's the same rhyme, all right. Word for ancient word.
Intriguing. The eruptions on the Isle of the Fault, the sudden change in monster kind. Could all our recent troubles be related to this black dragon? And if so...
Then, does that mean this dragon, that's supposed to have been left well alone, might actually be waking up?
Well, it's an old tale, as I say, so there's no knowing how much truth might be in it.
This is not the first I have heard of the great black dragon. The recent changes in our realm could well be related to this ancient evil. We must find out the truth of this, friends, before it is too late.
Excuse me, Your Majesty. Be
Bianca and I were wondering if you might allow us to accompany you.
Whatever's going on in this world, it ain't good. We can't just leave you to face it on your own. We want to help.
Are you sure, though? Didn't you say you had something urgent to be getting back to in your world? Someone special?
Yes. We do. But knowing of the peril your world faces... We cannot, in good conscience, ignore your plight.
Such purity, such nobility, such effortless grace! Praise heavens for true-hearted maidens! Come, we journey together!
Thank you, sire! And everyone else as well. I promise you, you won't regret this.
Yes.